Please subscribe.
VW is quick to remind columnists, and in this way, by expansion, you that it is focused on vehicles. Somewhat, that sounds accurate. The GLI, presented not long ago, is at last indeed a legitimate driving, three-box adaptation of the GTI. Volkswagen likewise pushed the jazzy RTN through to creation in spite of premium estimated, low-volume cars from standard automakers being what correctly nobody needs to purchase at the present time. Those autos, be that as it may, ride on the more current and worldwide MQB engineering. The subject of this survey, the refreshed 2020 Passat, doesn't. Actually, it utilizes the regular old bones it's had since it separated from the Euro model to more readily suit American tastes or cut costs, whichever story you like prior this decade. That is to some degree slice against VW's express duty to cars, yet the organization as a matter of fact heap a heap of refinements and enhancements for the 20 model. While the general extents are unaltered, more keen-looking lighting is the obvious hint that you're taking a gander at a 2020 Passat. Driven headlights and daytime running lights are currently standard over the entire range, while 17-inch aluminum wheels are likewise included. VW offers 18 and 19-inch wheels also, remembering for lower trim levels. We've additionally been told each outside bodyboard is distinctive beside the rooftop. The grille is more extensive in chrome mirror, and the whole vehicle is 1.7 inches longer. The lettering on the trunk lid has a wide dispersed, Euro luxury look, conferring some class. Presently you comprehend what to search for. The Passat won't offer numerous alternatives, rather going the Honda course and basically preparing everything into the trim level walk. Purchasers can look over S, say, R line, and self trims, arranged by expanding cost and hardware. For instance, a sunroof lands at this A level, while a power trunk with without hands-foot activity is just on the cell. The R line gets elite front and back sashes, just as wheels. A Zazzy limited model will be accessible just at this patch, so hustle on down to your VW store in the event that you need that one. The 2020 Passat sole powertrain, a 2.0-liter turbocharged four-chamber driving the front wheels through a six-speed program transmission, has been overhauled. It makes a similar 174 pull as it did in the pre-invigorate vehicle, however torque is up from 184 to 206 pounds to feet. The extra torque is professed to drop the vehicle's 0 to 60 mile per hour time to something close to 8.0 seconds, an improvement of a half second or somewhere in the vicinity. It additionally takes care of more in everyday drivability than on the test track, alleviating the past model's dormant off-the-line conduct. While this VW still can't contend in a straight line with certain contenders, the 2.0T form of the Honda Accord is a sub-6.0-second vehicle. The Passat is presently consummately satisfactory in such manner. The transmission pursues this example, as well, being for the most part imperceptible in activity and responsive enough to manual sources of info, which we were making by means of ORs in a R-Line test vehicle. The Passat corners like a vehicle that organizes ride quality, yet this isn't to imply that it's floaty or not very much tuned. It just experiences turns since you've requested that it do as such, not on the grounds that it needs to. The comfortable, controlled ride remains one of the vehicle's features, an aid to the roadway suburbanites and families VW plans to pull in with the Passat's new look and incentive. The controlling and brakes remain easily numb and unsurprising in spite of the fact that the last in a not really invite way, with the pedal appearing to take an additional beat to come back to its default position. This is certainly not the serious deal when you're taping the brakes on the throughway or in any event, trundling along in rush hour gridlock, yet rapidly bouncing on and off the pedal while plummeting from Angeles Crest Highway. You know how nobody will drive this vehicle, ever it demonstrated to some degree perplexing. So if it's all the same to suburbanites the new Passat's harmless driving habits, they likewise wouldn't fret the valuing. The Passat begins at $23,915, an aggressive number when joined to a German vehicle. A R-Line, nonetheless, will push the $30,000 mark. That stated, the powerfully predominant Honda Accord really arrives in a couple of mocha lattes lower, and notwithstanding VW adding innovation to the 2020 Passat, the vehicle is currently simply and scarcely focused in such manner. Accuse the more established stage, which won't bolster Volkswagen's more current electrical design, for the exclusion of Marvel Blast highlights like VW's digital cockpit, accessible on the Jetta, coincidentally, and bigger infotainment screens. Nonetheless, VW's App Connect cell phone reflecting component is presently standard, as are Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, and Sirius XM satellite proportion is accessible on each Passat. Cell models get the Fender Premium Sound Framework, while Vicinity Section and Start is fitted to say or more. Inside, the overhauled Lodge is sufficiently alluring. We especially like the visual association between the focal air vents and the one close to the traveler entryway. Everything feels of sensible quality, particularly on the upper trims. However, those acquainted with Volkswagen vehicles throughout the years will quickly remember it as to some degree dated. The experience is generally quieted on most street surfaces, however, further accentuating the Passat's comfortable cruiser character. On the security innovation front, front brake help with person on foot checking, vulnerable side observing, back traffic alarm, and programmed post-crash braking are for the most part standard. Decide on the say, and you get all the well-being treats, including versatile journey control, a path-keeping help framework, programmed park help, park separation control, and programmed high bars. We saw the path-keeping framework is somewhat enthusiastic, however, that is our lone note. Concerning the element substance and estimating, VW says it enhanced the Passage model without expanding the base cost, and $520 of worth while dropping the cost on the say. This is all fine and great, yet the outcome feels uninspiring when a progressively present-day, more component-loaded MQB Passat exists somewhere else. The Chinese showcase Passat, which was to a great extent equivalent to our own from 2011 until this Invigorate, is currently on the MQB design, leaving the US to officer on with the more seasoned stage. Sedan deals might be declining in the US, however, persuading purchasers to move from SUVs or to just not surrender cars with endeavors like this definitely can't help. The 2020 Passat has gotten a huge enough update to be observably improved, and it offers an incentive to buyers searching for a refined German alternative. Yet, it just isn't in the same class as a lot of its opposition, and to long-term aficionados of VW like us, that is disillusioning.